Gabby the Goat, another golf tournament this week, the Hero World Challenge. What is going on? Thanks for joining me.
Hello. How are you?
I'm doing all right. What did you think of last week? Brooksy versus Bryson. Big Brooksy ran all over him down in Las Vegas. Yeah. Your BF, got the win.
You called it. Birdies are going to make that tournament. And we conceded and called it a day, and I'm glad it was short and it was kind of boring, and here we are.
Yeah, please, golf gods, never put that one on again. I went for Bryson, but look, he showed up on the first tee with the cupcakes, and Koepka just laughed in his face, ran all over him. These exhibition matches, not for me, and it brings me to this week, Gabby. The Hero World Challenge down in the Bahamas. Tiger Woods is your host, 20 of the best golfers in the world. But again, it's a bit of an exhibition match. What do you think?
Sure. I like it. I love that it's the top 20. They have a choice in playing in it or not. Even if you place last, you're making $100,000. So
that's mad.
I'm not really sure why anyone would say no to that with Tiger in the Bahamas, but what are your thoughts on it?
I think it's absolutely crazy. Golf has gone wild. $1 million to first, 100K for last. Did you know Tony Finau's caddy this week? He couldn't make it. So Tony's got the owner of the Utah Jazz looping for him. The guy's a billionaire, gazillionaire, and now he's chasing Tony for 10%. I tell you what, I'd love to be on a bag this week. 100K for last place. Golf is wild.
Yeah. Sign me up. I'll wear it. I'll wear the whole fit. Don't care what it looks like. Sign me up. That's right.
And size I feel like I'd XL be a little jumper suit.
Yeah. I'm thinking Tony's caddy may. Utah Jazz, probably a Mormon, not drinking a lot out there. Bring me out there, Tony. We'll have a good time.
Gabby the Goat for a bit of fun. Hey, one of the guys in the field this week, Captain America, who I'm very big on, I think he's going to have a good week. Patrick Reed, he caused quite the ruckus here back in 2019. Gabby, he was, questionably
America?
Building a couple of sandcastles. You remember that?
Oh, I remember that. Okay, I think it's cheating. Did you think it was cheating? Not to revert back to 2 years ago, but
yeah, look, I think it probably was. But I love Patrick Reed. Sign me up. If I'm going into battle, I want Captain America beside me. I would have had him on the Ryder Cup. If I'm playing a big money game, he's the first man I choose. An absolute dog, a grinder.
Okay.
What do you... No?
Money
you're not
game,
here for it?
Possibly. If you're not cheating, you're not trying.
That's
Patrick
it.
Patrick Reed has that down. But you know how golf is. The PGA Tour, it's all about respect of the game.
Yeah, it's
in
true.
My opinion, multiple accounts, he doesn't respect the game. And we've heard that from other players on tour. I'm not a fan. I don't hate him, but I'm not a fan. It's just a vibe thing for me, and he didn't pass the vibe check, so.
Yeah. What do you think, Gabby? You wouldn't be rushing to have a couple of cold ones with him?
Absolutely. Did Patrick Reed?
Yeah,
no.
Big Captain America on the source.
No, I'm good. Thank you, though.
He doesn't strike
Tony,
me as a big
cut.
Drinker.
He doesn't? No. No.
Can you imagine this week in the locker room, like Tiger's there and he loves ripping all the boys, JT, Xander, Finau, they'd be giving it to the big cat. And then big Patrick Reed, they'd be treating him like the outsider. But that's why I like him this week. A bit of motivation to try and prove these guys wrong. He doesn't care what they say. He's there to make money. Perfect destination to do it.
I mean, that's how I see it. All the boys are throwing a couple back. They're having a time. And Patrick Reed is Steven Glansburging over by himself in a table alone, eating three meals. So maybe
going after my man's weight, son.
Wow. You want to talk about it?
I love it. Gabby, talking about weight, we got to talk about the big cat. The weightiest of them all. My boy's looking thick. He's been on the crutches. The biceps are jacked, but look, he looks fantastic. This week he spoke to the media.
Good.
What's your thoughts?
He looks standing. Now, am I going to directly translate that into him playing golf? Absolutely not. But hey, if he's got extra time on his hands and he wants to look good, he's trying to find that next wife.
Hey, who knows with the big cat? We only learn what he wants us to learn. He only shares what he wants to share.
Right.
Very strategic. Good to see, but, I mean, he was talking like a champ. He said he's going to play a limited schedule. Guess what? He's been doing that for the last 10 years. So the big cat will be back. He will win again. I don't know if it's going to be a major, though.
Today, you're marking your words today that he wins again. I don't care if it's a major. The people won't care if
record.
It's a major.
Nah, Tiger will win again.
If Tiger wins again, the world will erupt.
He will. I can
The
see it
golf
happening.
fans, golf
Put him on a
fans
short golf
will.
course.
Have you seen all the memes on Instagram and on Twitter already?
Yeah.
How many of those have you made, actually?
Hey,
They're
maybe I've
probably
got
all
too much
memes.
time on my hands, Gabby, but I'm all here for the big cat. Someone was giving me a hard time last night on a thing I was working for, but look, the greatest to ever do it, especially for our generation. We didn't get to see much of Jack the Golden Bear, but for me, Tiger, he's got the spring in the step. He might be playing on borrowed time, an injured body, but for this guy, it's all he knows. He's not just going to walk away and go caddy for Charlie at junior tournaments. This guy's a competitor. Look, he might be, what, 45, 46? It's not that old for a golfer. Lefty's, what,
How's
51?
Phil?
Still mixing it?
Phil's
51?
51?
Yeah?
Right. And again, if we're talking goats here, look at Brady. I mean, how old is
There
he?
you go.
43? I mean, if you're gonna
Yeah.
do it, you're gonna do it. You're determined. And Tom's better than ever, in my opinion. So maybe we have that hope for Tiger.
Yeah.
Not better than ever, but
Just gonna
he's
play
got
like
it
a
in him.
cat, like Brady. I can't believe he's still throwing dimes. Unbelievable. I hate Tom Brady through pure jealousy. The man's just built different.
Okay. I mean, I
He's too
don't
perfect.
like
At least
betting
Tiger's got
against Tom Brady.
some dirt in the game, you know? Tiger's like one of
Yeah.
us, going the rippers, drinking. We like that. Tom
Did you
Brady?
just compare yourself to Tiger Woods?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Yeah. Couple of similarities there. Not on the golf
Yeah, the
course.
resemblance is uncanny. Yeah,
You're
totally.
talking about the biceps again? I understand. Yes, I understand.
Is that why the camera's cut right
I cropped this one. But hey, speaking of the big cat, there's a young guy in this field this week, Gabby. Young Colin Morikawa, the California kid. If he wins this week in the Bahamas, he becomes the world number one. Only for a week, he would then lose it due to the way they do the rankings. But this kid's the closest I've seen to Tiger Woods. If he can add a win here with that recent win in Dubai, world number one, he could be on a similar career path to Tiger Woods. He's got that
I agree. I
mentals.
actually have him to win this week.
Oh,
In the
okay. You
limited
think he can do
field.
it?
Yeah, I think he can do it in the limited field. He's won 3 times on tour already. And let's not forget to mention that he just got engaged. So him and his brand new fiance are in the Bahamas. They're celebrating their
Oh.
engagement. Yes, his mind might be somewhere else, but I think that puts him in a more relaxed state. He's playing beach golf. And what's a better way to celebrate an engagement with a $1 million check and a PGA Tour win? So
Hey,
that's who I got
$1 million for these guys is nothing. But Gabby, I'm gonna have to
my
go
mind on.
against you here with the old engagement. Now, I want to bring up a couple of big names who've gone down a similar path to Colin over the last 24 months. Hasn't worked out well for him. Dustin Johnson announced he was going to get married. Hasn't won since. Brooksy Koepka, same thing with Jenna Sims. It's sad that I know all these partners' names, isn't it?
You
Willie
know the drama
Zalatoris. I don't know Will's
cast,
girlfriend's name, but same thing. Decided to get engaged. Stopped his run last year, yet to get the breakthrough win. So I don't know. Somebody tell Morikawa, call it off. He's not going to win being
You know.
engaged.
Listen, here's my difference maker in those. It's a long-term girlfriend. They've been together
That's true.
forever. She's not distracting. I've seen them on the range together in Las Vegas. They practice together, they play together. I think he's gonna be okay. And if he isn't, I also bet on Webb Simpson, so I got my backup.
Webby boy. I like that,
Webby
Gabby.
boy.
What do we need to know about the golf course this week down in Albany? Ernie Els design. What should we be watching for? What should we be betting with?
I mean, it's the Bahamas. You're gonna have some wind, you're gonna have water out there. So you really need a shot maker. You need someone super precise, short game, always important, even more this week. What do you think? What do you
Yeah,
say?
love it. Look, you've got to question motivation. A lot of these big names haven't been playing a lot of golf. I love what I saw from Brooksy last week. He's got that spring back in his step. I'm going to back him at 20 to 1. And then again, I touched on Patrick Reed earlier. Sandcastles. He's got a lot of doubters. He wants to prove wrong. And look, you never have to question motivation for him. Complete gamer. They're playing in the wind. Take a shot maker. Love where your head's at, Gabby. Maybe Colin Morikawa can prove me wrong. Engagement,
Probably.
win,
But
world
you
number
know
one.
why I love Webb Simpson this week? Because he just did an interview with Golf Subpar podcast.
Okay.
And my favorite quote from the entire interview was, "I'll go out to practice by myself, but for me to really feel it, I need to bet against somebody." The man loves to gamble on the golf course.
Webb
So
loves the
he's got
action.
my bet. Webb loves the action.
I did not know this.
I know. He needs to gamble to feel like he's in it, to feel like his head's in it, and honestly, to give a shit. So I love a gambling man. Webb.
Gabby, let's go. We got to back it up a minute here. I mean, Webb wasn't even close to being on my radar of guys that I'd love to have a punt with out in the golf course, maybe a couple of brouhahas. Webby Simpson, I'd love to hear that. He is straight in the top 10. He may have just kicked out Pat Perez from the top 10, and you'd love to see it.
I think that would be a hell of a day, us, Pat Perez, and Webb Simpson.
Wow. They can fund the bets. Yeah. You put it up, we'll knock them down. Gabby, a couple of big things to watch for this week.
Yep. That's right. Speaking of putting a couple down, Dubs, what do you drink on the golf course? What do you like?
Look, I've progressed to White Claws lately. I'm trying to keep it classy. The beers are giving me the old beer gut. I'm starting to look a bit like Patrick Reed out there, where I want to be looking like maybe big Dustin Johnson, the gunslinger. So I'm trying to watch the waistline. Overs, unders, usually 7.5 White Claws through 9.
Fair. And what do we see when you get to about 10 or 11? What do we see out of you?
I wish I could remember. I played last Saturday. Don't remember playing the back nine. So that's how good I'm going, Gabby. What about you? Set the line. 18 holes. What's your choice of poison?
I'm on the Juan Dailies lately.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Okay. What?
A little Casamigos Blanco iced tea lemonade.
What's the overzones there?
Don't judge it, just try it. A little caffeine, a little sweet tequila makes you happy. Tequila makes everything better. And I'm at four of those, and I'm.
So want me, Pat. Not a John Daly.
No, a Juan Daly.
Okay, this is a new one. Mm-hmm. Webb Simpson loves a punt and a Juan Daly to get the buzz going. What a time to be alive, Gabby. You've unloaded a couple of gems on me. I'm excited.
Yeah, we don't want me over four, or I literally just stopped playing golf. So I'm dancing on the cart. I'm driving around.
Stop it. Gabby, I know what you're doing on the golf course. You're one of the ones on the green, holding up pace of play, getting your selfies, getting the girls to get a couple of photos. We're going to have serious words about the etiquette. Slow play, not for it. All right, Gabby, close it out for us. Who's going to win it this week down the Bahamas? Give us the winner.
Between my top two, Webb Simpson and Colin, I'm going Webb Simpson. It's his week. He hasn't won a tour event since 2018. It's his time.
Love it. For me, he's going to have to get past Brooksy Koepka. I've got a tee time, what? Gabby. Let's have a week.
Let's do it. Let's go. Hey, have a good week. Thanks for chatting.
Boom. Let's go.